Yeah, there is an easy way to free up some space on your phone so you don't have to pay for more storage. As you scroll through your iPhone library, do you ever notice that you get like duplicates of the same picture? I mean, even though you like seeing yourself multiple times, either you press the button too many times when taking a picture, or you know, duplicates just happen when there are syncing errors. But they take up a lot of space. So here's how you can clean this up nice and easy so you don't have to spend more. Open the Photos app right over here. Open the Photos app, select Albums all the way at the bottom. Scroll down and select Duplicates. It's under Utilities, and look at all of these. Now, tap the Merge button here on the side, and merging them combines the highest quality version and all the data in your library. I'm gonna post these steps for the iPhone and also for Android. Don't worry, and we hear from the Android people. I know, we're gonna post about Android on my website, RossenReports.com. Back to you.